Welcome back. In this video, we're going to take a look at notifications in Brightspace. Students can receive notification via email and text messages when different components of your Brightspace courses are updated. To receive email notifications, students need to enable email notifications. To receive text messages, students need to register their mobile device. Because there's two different ways students can receive notifications, Brightspace Notifications is a good tool to use to help keep your parents involved in what's happening in your courses. To enable email notifications or text message notifications, students should go up to the top right-hand corner and click on their icon or their name. Then select Notifications. To enable email notifications, students should click on the Enable Email Notifications link. They have two options. They can either use their system email address, or they can add an email address that they check regularly. This is also where they could add their parents' email address so that their parents are receiving the same notifications. To register a mobile device is pretty straightforward. Click on the Register Your Mobile Device link, then select the country and your carrier. Enter your mobile number and then click Save. Shortly, your cell phone will receive a confirmation code that needs to be entered in the confirmation code text box. Once you've entered the confirmation code, click Confirm. Now all students need to do is decide what type of notifications they want to receive. Since I'm using the activity feed in my courses, I want my students to receive a text message every time I change something in the activity feed. Announcements is a new name for news feed, and I also want my students to follow that. Assignments due dates are Dropbox due dates, and I don't use these very often, but it doesn't hurt to get notifications for those as well. It would be nice if my students received notification when feedback is ready for them in the Dropbox area, and they're probably going to be interested when their grades have been updated. Now, all they need to do is click on the Save button, and they'll start receiving notifications from all of their Brightspace courses.